Eruja has made a declaration to the Ocean Federation and all countries on the Yuuzhan continent stationing the IUN peacekeeping force that we are now at war. Right after the declaration was made, surprise attacks began around the continent that have inflicted major damage to our armed forces. Forces aligned with Eruja are currently appearing throughout Yuuzhan. The combination of these forces has overwhelmed the majority of the continent, and they are now encroaching on us in the east. Additionally, the multinational space elevator has been seized by the Eruzhan military. After the previous war, the space elevator became both a symbol of peace and a valuable asset in the fight against growing energy concerns. Whoever has control of it will have enormous influence over the entire continent. We cannot turn a blind eye to this critical situation. The Fort Grey's Air Base Squadron has been entered into the order of battle to reclaim the elevator as an advance element. First, you will attack all hostiles coming in the east of Schofield Plateau to stop any interference with the Allied ground troops. The enemy has deployed several vehicles equipped with anti-air radar along the roads. You are to destroy them. They should not pose much of a threat. However, there is a high likelihood that the attack will draw more enemy air support. If that happens, fight them off swiftly and establish air superiority.
Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
Target destroyed. Five to go.
Get the fighters out there! Protect the radar vehicle!
They've got their anti-air guns aimed right at us.
It's an air raid! We're being attacked by enemy aircraft! We're using the containers now. Those weapons are meant for tactical flexibility.
Target destroyed. Three to go. Continue to engage at your discretion. Enemy interceptors inbound. Prepare to engage in 30 seconds.
We'll go. Here they come.
Take them down.
Nicole.
Okay, recruits.
Nicole.
Pay attention to who's on what Nicole. Side. The newest IFF Nicole. Is connected to our entire force Nicole. Via satellite. It's reliable, so trust your radars.
Nicole.
Two targets remaining.
Nicole.
That radar was just about to go online. We pushed the plan forward too fast. The base was too far from
Targeting range of guns.
Attack missed.